Wow. This is so good. Do you agree, Evan? Oh. A fortune cookie. That is exciting. What? I can't understand. What's happening? Ugh. What just happened? Oh my god. We switched bodies. I have to go home to do my chores. My mum is going to get mad. Bye. Mum. I am here.
Who are you?
Mum. It's me. Violy.
I wonder who that is. Hi there. Tyson, Buell, Kim and Bella. How are you?
We are good. Can you call Violy?
It's my friends.
Hi, Evan.
I am not Evan. I am Violy. I got body switched with Evan while we were opening fortune cookie.
I see. Let me think. I have an idea. We can call Peggy so she can help.
That's a good idea. Let me call her.
Hello. This is Peggy. Who is this?
Hi, Peggy. This is Bella. Can you come to Violy's house?
Sure. Hi, guys. So what did you call me for?
The reason we called you is Evan and Violy switched bodies.
What? How did this happen?
Well, when me and Evan was eating Chinese food, we opened a fortune cookie. And the pink light came, and that's why we switched bodies.
We have to find Evan so we can turn Violy and Evan back to normal.
Oh my god. That's sad. Let's go and find Evan fast. There he is. Hi, Evan. What's wrong?
It's okay, Evan. I had a bad day too.
Guys, I have an idea. We can use magic wand by using beyond logic.
That's a good idea, Peggy.
Beyond logic. Activate. All right. Now I got the magic wand. Let's fix Evan and Violy's bodies back to normal.
Yes, we are back to normal. Thank you so much, Peggy. You're the best.
You're welcome, guys.